tonight in Massachusetts. Do you think this is sending them?
Well, it's pretty clear that if Scott Brown doesn't win, it's certainly going to be close, and that in itself is newsworthy. And I think the message is from the voters of Massachusetts that people are anxious about the future, and they're unhappy about what's happening in Washington. They're anxious about the economy, the continued high unemployment. They don't like all the partisanship and deal-making here in Washington, and they're really skeptical about this health care bill.
Well, they're there.